movement there. Perhaps with Shadow Prey. Stills back and away they go, and Cracking Knight was the best to begin. Towards the lead with Due by Centre. They match motors onto the course proper after 150 metres. Closer is Trailblazer, a length and a half away, third from Inkerman Road, and then came Argus, and next in the field is Zoist, who'd spot the leader about four or five. Then ran Chesky Young Vouter, the inside from Shadow Prey, who's up on the steel. Second last on the fence is Ho Ho Lord and Wise Counsel at the end. Cracking Knight is the leader as they continue their journey down this lovely long run back straight by three quarters of a length, Due by Centre. Two further back, third, the inside, Trailblazer. Then Inkerman Road, who covers it up, a length and a half to Argus and Zoist. Two and a half, Young Vouter. And then came next in the field, Ranchesky, a couple of lengths, Shadow Prey, Ho Ho Lord. And last of all is Wise Counsel. Up towards the corner, 550 metres to go. Cracking Knight, the leader, three quarters of a length to Due by Centre. Trailblazer poised behind them, third. Further back is Inkerman Road, peeling out three deep as they quicken approaching the bend. Then came Zoist, and next in the field is Argus. Young Vouter pulled to the outside, still with five to make up. Cracking Knight in the straight at the 250. Here's Inkerman Road on the outside, and between them is Due by Centre at the 200 metres. Due by Centre and Inkerman Road together, then Zoist, and Young Vouter is unleashing down the outside and coming hard. Due by Centre grabbed by Young Vouter. Young Vouter over the top, a big winner from Due by Centre, Inkerman Road, Zoist. Then came Wise Counsel doing a bit late from Shadow Prey. Then came Trailblazer. Next to finish Argus, a long gap in the field, Ho Ho.